dropped back to the 5-12 today. So we'll wait and see how it does go over the trip. Last of the runners locked away. Signal given. Set the go. Race 6. Classen's contract at stake. 5-12 set. Ready. Away. Adelong began well. Midnight Daisy showing speed. Now moving up the third is Attitude from Blake's Crossing. Going wide. And Agent Meatball back in the centre. Zoe's Way now moving up to midfield with Attitude on the outside. Blake's Crossing rearward. The leader here is in Midnight Daisy by a length. Adelong given chase. Then came Agent Meatball. Zoe's Way followed by Attitude. And before it is Blake's Crossing on the turn. Adelong shot clear. And Adelong wins the prize. Second spot will go to Agent Meatball. Midnight Daisy slowed very late in the piece. And on the outside in four was Zoe's Way. Followed next by Attitude and Blake's Crossing. The time will be around about 29:07. Winner has done it well, Adelong. For Aaron Blake has put the polish on Adelong the win. It's a blue girl, Fernando Bale, Bonnie Beauty. Second spot will be the one red Agent Meatball for Brian Wheels. It is a black dog from Fernando Bale of Sweet About Ola. Third will be Seven Black in Midnight Day. Slowed down late in the piece. Pick up the trainer to Black Girl, Fernando Bell, Midnight News.